down the coast of California, back to San Diego. And what I want to do is show you what the ZipWake's all about, how it's making this a real comfortable ride.
So we have pretty moderate seas here, really, really flat in my opinion. A little quartering swell, what about 16, 17 knots. And this is the ZipWake, and this is it working right now. So you can actually see the blades right here retracting and deploying really fast, making this a real smooth ride. We have 2.8 to 3% grade on the elevation of our bow rise, and you can see here this is the auto roll, and that's the roll of the vessel. So again, really impressive. It's doing its job, working hard, giving us a much better ride out here. So I hope you found this to be helpful. And again, for those of you who are interested in the ZipWake system, I highly recommend it. It's a great addition to any vessel.